Duncan Josh Stewart telah ditikam sekali di bahagian perut oleh penyerangnya. Beliau kini berada dalam keadaan cemas dan telah dilayarkan ke Singapura untuk mendapat rawatan lanjutan. Penyerang Duncan Josh Stewart yang terdiri daripada seorang pelajar sekolah Methodist bernama Rosli bin Dobi dan juga seorang penori getah bernama Murshidi bin Sidik. Rosli dan Murshidi telah ditangkap di tempat kejadian.
Kita mau ke sini.
Pak, Mak, kami mau minta kebenaran. Kita mau ke balai polis. Kita mesti dah dengar Hau Rosli.
Bapak dah dengar. Tapi bapak saya menarkan kita pergi.
Pak, tolonglah Pak. Rosli melu kami.
Rosli si melu kita ni.
Pak, Mak, tolonglah. Kami pergi sekejap jap.
Kami madah iboh-iboh lah. Kami mau kita naik ke atas.
Pak, kami minta kali tok jap. Tolonglah Pak.
Naik.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Kena kita si Madan dengan kami, Ramli. Kita dah janji. Kita dah janji.
Kami si Madan dengan siapa-siapa pun dalam hukum 13. Hanya Pak Bujang, Mushidi dengan Rosli.
Kami dah madah. Kami si mau bertumpahan darah.
Kita si habis-habis dengan kata-kata kita. Hari ya, kita meri kami kebenaran. Lepas ya, kita madah si. Sebenarnya, kita mau perkara tu berlaku.
Kita pasti. Rosli dengan Musidi, si akan nedah bapa.
Kita dah muka mata British. Bukankah ia lebih penting?
Mun Rosli dengan Mun Sidi, sit nutup mulut. Lambat laun, kita akan dicari British juga.
Tahniah. Tahniah. Tahniah.
Tahniah. Tahniah kita semua.
Kita mesti jamin Rosli dengan Musidi.
Mun kita ingin ambil Rosli kini tu, polis akan ingat kita dengan Rosli. Sebaik-baiknya tunggu.
Tapi kami dah berjanji dengan sidaknya.
Kami! Kita dah mula pencabulan tu tanpa kebenaran kami. Sekurang-kurangnya kita dengar apa daripada kami kini tu.
Tapi Sirat, kita nak berjanji akan menjamin sedaknya Rosli dan Musidi.
Si selamat kini tu.
Kena si selamat.
British akan ngait kita dengan sedaknya dua.
Tapi kelak terlambat.
Ibu!
Ask him again who asked him to kill the governor.
Siapa panggil lawan dan Rosli bunuh governor?
Saya sendiri.
He's not gonna tell us.
Well, I think that is because he doesn't understand that the punishment for murder is death by hanging.
It's not murder. It's attempted murder.
So, you do understand?
understand what we are talking about, huh? Kamu bekerja sama dengan kami dan kami akan lepaskan kamu dari hukuman gantung.
Saya sudah bekerja sama. Saya sendiri yang rancang.
Morsidi, Morsidi. Kawan awak Rosli sudah berterus terang dengan kita, Rosli.
Wah?
Iya. Rosli sudah terus terang dengan kami. Dia sudah pecah rahasia. Baik awak pun berterus terang juga.
Of course. Smart boy like you. How could you not know to speak English? Tell me, what makes you think just because it's attempted murder that you won't get a hang for this? Trust me, I'll make sure you hang for this.
Let me tell you what's going to happen to you, Rosli. You will undergo a gruesome trial, which by the witnesses and the evidence given, you will be definitely sent to a rat-infested prison. A prison where all the meals will smell like your own feces. And if you're lucky, your meal would contain some maggots for vitamins. And if you're more than lucky, you will survive the chambers from the vicious flesh-eating disease and get to see the day of your hanging.
And on the day of your hanging, none of your family members shall be present. You'll be marched out of your chambers wearing only the rags on your back. A thick rope, which has encircled thousands of necks before yours, will encircle that skinny little neck of yours. You'll be standing there, waiting for the moment. Right before you can even ponder, you feel a tug. Blood will rush to your head, your eyes pops, your neck snaps, and that will be the end of you. Do you understand me? Look at me, boy.
Look at me! Oh, unless, of course, Rosli, you cooperate with us, and we can forget about all that. Just tell us, Rosli, who gave you the order to kill the governor?
No!
Terima kasih.